Hey everyone, RG Fam Reacts here with another reaction for you. I'm RG, this is Alex, and today we are going to do some Unplugged stuff. We're going to introduce you some of the greatest Unplugged performances there is.
Yeah.
From the mid-90s. So, strap your seats. This one is going to be Nirvana, Lake of Fire. You have heard some of Nirvana Unplugged,
yeah,
correct?
Yeah, The Man Who Sold the World. Oh my gosh, it's so good.
Okay. So what do you think of Nirvana as an overall band? How much, given the people, how much Nirvana have you listened to? What do you like? What don't you like?
Of course I know. Big one. I know.
The big one? Do you know the name of the big one?
I will in a second. Smells Like Teen Spirit.
There we go, okay.
I know Come As You Are.
Okay.
I know Heart Shaped Box.
Okay.
Man Who Sold the World, which is a cover, right?
Yep.
Yep. Lithium. Mm-hmm. And that might be it.
Okay. So you really don't know much then of the In Utero album that's with Heart Shaped Box.
No.
Okay. That's got some good songs on it. So this song, Lake of Fire, I chose this because I know he hasn't seen it. This is not a Pearl Jam song. It is a Meat Puppets song. As I was just mentioning, I've seen the Meat Puppets live when they opened for STP back in 93-ish. I don't remember them much, to be honest. I never really got into Meat Puppets. But I really do love this song. So that's why we're checking this one out. So without further ado, let's get into it. No widescreen back in the 90s.
What?
No widescreen back in the 90s.
All these songs are no.
What do you think so far?
This is good.
Yeah.
I love Kurt Cobain when he's using that voice.
When he's using the rasp?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, rasp Kurt Cobain is, it's amazing.
Yeah.
It's special.
It's funny, I haven't watched a video of this, of the any of the their Unplugged, MTV Unplugged performance in ages. And seeing
Dave Grohl?
Dave Grohl. Thank you. Seeing Dave Grohl, like, such a baby face. He's so freaking young in this video. That kind of cracked me up. Because, obviously, we all know who Dave Grohl turned out to be. And, yeah, it's just funny. But here we go. Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
So there you have it. Lake of Fire, Nirvana Unplugged. What'd you think?
That's a really good song.
It is a really good song.
Kurt Cobain is... his voice in that's really nice.
Yeah. How would you compare it to the other songs you know from this album?
I only know one. I haven't heard Come As You Are live, so...
No, but I mean, you've heard... You said you heard...
Just the Man Who Sold the World.
Just the Man Who Sold the World. How do you like compare to that song?
I love The Man Who Sold the World.
Yeah.
It's just below it.
Just below. Okay.
It's not there, but it's just below.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, it's great, though. Mm-hmm. Where'd you rate it? Out of 10.
8.5.
is pretty strong. That's the strongest rating you've given a...
Yeah.
A non-hip-hop song so far. Okay. Very good. Anything else to say about the band or the song? Is there anything else?
I really like that guitar riff.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, yeah.
Really good.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah. It's good stuff. Okay. Well, we might have...
What do you rate it?
You know, it's my favorite song off this album, I think, from what I can remember. I do like The Man Who Stole the World a lot. I do like Jesus Don't Want Me for Somebody, a lot of the covers for some reason. Yeah, 8. Stick with an 8. So, there you have it. Like, subscribe if you like, comments. Let us know what you think of this song and the other songs. If you have any requests, please let us know. Check us out at our Patreon page. That will be listed in the comments. You'll see the link right there. We appreciate any support you can give. We're going to journey on. We're going to do the rest of the big four from that day. So we're going to do some Pearl Jam, some SDP, and some Alice in Chains. So we're going to give them the whole gamut and see who he thinks is best and comes out the winner. So, thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.
Acronyms can be like foot fungus, but not all the time.